Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be reviewing a hair tool, and specifically it is this Chi Flatiron. This was sent to me by Farouk Systems through Octoly. This video, however, is not sponsored. They were just interested to know what I think of it. So we're going to be talking about all of the features of this and whether I feel it's really worth the steep price tag. So if you're interested in hearing my thoughts, then just keep on watching. If any of you have watched my hair tutorials, you know I have used a number of different flat irons in there, but I have never ever used a Chi flat iron until about a month ago. So this flat iron, first of all, let's just look at the design of it. It is super beautiful. It has these stripes on here are rose gold. It's floral, and specifically this is called the Chi Garden Party. This comes in this box. It comes with this free water bottle, which has a removable diffuser in there. So if you want to put frozen fruit in there and add water, you can make your own fruit diffused water. So kind of a nice little bonus. Now the flat iron itself is a 1-inch flat iron. The weight of it, it has a decent weight to it, so it's not super lightweight. I was surprised comparing it with my other ones. It does have a little more weight. The cool thing, it does have a swivel cord, which is really good because that helps the longevity of the product. If you've ever had a tool cord wear out, you know that right here it can be susceptible to kind of getting bent and then weakening the electrical part of that, and that's not a good thing. This cord is so long that I actually leave it partly tied up like this because it is a super long cord. Now this has 6 heat settings, and in a moment I'll show you, but each one of these dots is an increase in temperature. It goes from the lowest of 310 to 410, and it increases by 20 degrees. Inside are, this is the power button, and then this is how you control the temperature settings right there. And the plates themselves, this is where the money's at. So when I got this, I was looking at the price tag of Chi flat irons. So most Chi flat irons are around $100 or more. I don't know what this one specifically runs yet. This is brand new to JCPenney salons exclusively. But looking at that price tag, I'm thinking to myself, what exactly am I paying all that extra money for? Are you with me? So I did a little bit of research, and the main key to a more expensive flat iron is what these plates are actually made of. And most of the less expensive flat irons have just a coating on metal plates. These are actually ceramic plates. So what that means is they are not going to start getting crusty and peeling off and therefore then start dragging through your hair. So if you have had a flat iron and over time you start using it on your hair and it's not wanting to slide easily through your hair, that is probably because the coating on the plates is wearing off. So that in a nutshell is the main thing I think that increases the price so much. Now on this box, it gives kind of all of the highlights of what it's supposed to do and all of that. So it says, one of the things that it says is it's for silky smooth hair, and it says that you can get silky smooth hair instantly. So I would say for me personally, I don't feel like just gliding it through your hair is going to give you silky hair. If you've got frizzy hair or natural curly hair and you're straightening it, obviously it's going to look smoother. But I didn't feel like this was, it didn't add any hydration or anything to my hair. However, because it does heat evenly and it gets to a hot temperature quickly, I don't feel like I need to make multiple passes through my hair to get it nice and straight. So in that respect, it does help save your hair from further damage. Also, the ceramic plates are supposed to be very good at helping protect your hair as well. Now, the final thing is the 30-second heat up. So I've plugged this in. I want to show you, it gives you a little noise when you start it. And then the light will flash. And right now this is on the setting of 370. And that is what I have been using this flat iron at. Sometimes less expensive flat irons, I feel like I need to increase that temperature a little bit more. But this one, due to the size of the plates and just the quality of it, 370 has been plenty of heat for me. It does say that coarse hair is the type of hair that should be 390 to 410. So as always with any flat iron, you're gonna wanna make sure you're using a heat protectant, or I like to use argan oil, something like that, just to make sure you're not overheating your hair. So let's check back, it's still flashing. And I've timed it, it's pretty much right at, there you go. It gives you two beeps when it is heated through, and I've timed it at pretty much 30 seconds. So it is a 30 second heat up. It is now ready to go. And overall, I have really enjoyed this flat iron. It is a beautiful design. I think it's a great quality. The thing you just have to decide with a cheap flat iron like this or something more expensive is you just have to decide how important spending that extra money is for you. Now, through the years, I've used a lot of different types of flat irons, different brands, but this one does have a limited 2-year warranty. So if you kind of calculate over the course of time, that initial large price tag might actually be worth it if you calculate it out over 2 years or more. I'm anticipating if they warranty it at least for 2 years, it should last you well beyond that as well. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope that this was interesting and informative. And if you're in the market for a new, beautifully designed flat iron, you might want to check this one out. Again, it's only available through JCPenney salons. So head to your JCPenney's and check it out. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.